Alright,
I'll just say how long it takes. It sounds good. Alright, ladies and gents, people. And today, I'm here with Macy, and we're doing another, like, Who's Most Likely To? Last time you saw me do it with Rihanna Carlton, we needed a Hey really, because Hey would have got a lot of that. But this is it's just between me and Macy now. Alright, we'll get into it then. So, Who's Most Likely To? Cry in public. Yeah, I
think so. I cry all the time.
I don't think it's because I'm sad, I think it's because I get hit or something like. It's like when you elbow me in the nose.
Boy! Don't stop.
I think that something like that had happened and I could cry.
Right. Yeah, but I get like wind in my eyes and I cry.
Squishy chair.
Hey, come on.
Who's most likely to forget birthdays? Not
no.
Just you, yeah.
How? I remember your birthday.
You remember my birthday, but I know everyone's birthday. When's Cubans? 22nd of February.
That's what I said.
You didn't say
anything. Sure.
Who's most likely to get drunk? I don't like drinking.
Well, I don't.
Okay. Yo, what are we about to do?
Yo, drink this vodka down the hatch. Come on.
It won't be you.
No.
Who's the most impatient? Like, I'm stubborn, but I've got good patience. Who's most likely to laugh at the wrong time? So, like, you know, when you're like dead serious, or when you were younger, you're getting pulled off by like, a teacher or your parents and start to giggle, and it pisses them off a lot.
Yeah.
Me,
yeah.
Yeah,
I can be serious
on any
three, I think.
I can't. Who's most likely to fart in public?
Again. No shame.
Happened before? Who's most likely to be a flirt?
No.
Yeah.
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 You try to flirt with her?
I don't.
Right. Okay. You try, not very successful.
Dodge this.
Oh, thanks.
Right, go on, next
one. Who's most likely to spend all their money on stupid stuff that's like irrelevant, you don't actually need it?
Well,
I spend my money on stuff that I need.
I need everything.
No, you don't.
I do.
Like, I know you've got a lot of clothes that you don't wear.
No, you don't.
Who's most likely to get a stalker? Nobody would want to stalk me. I'm not interested in.
Alright.
Say that though, no one wants to stalk you.
Yeah, well, I'll see you on people. All your 56 subscribers all want to stalk me.
You're one of them?
I don't know if I am actually. We'll double check at the end.
No, you're not.
No.
Who's most likely to marry a celebrity?
Most likely to not get married.
Yeah, if it's more likely to not get married, it's you.
I'm getting married, whether I have to marry myself.
That's really lonely. You want the cake?
I want the cake.
I mean, if you marry yourself, you're not going to get a cake.
Yeah.
No.
Do you want me on top?
I just got one. One person.
Because I'm marrying a mirror.
Also, like, you're going to be stood there at the altar with a mirror. So you're not going to be marrying yourself, you're going to be marrying a mirror?
No, I'm going to be marrying my reflection, but the mirror is a physical manifestation.
Well, check this out though. First of all, you're throwing too many big words at me. Okay, now, because I don't understand them, I'm going to take them as disrespect. Watch your mouth and help me.
Likely to die in die first in a zombie apocalypse.
Because I'll kill myself.
I mean, I watched Walking Dead, I'm sorry.
I'm a vegetarian and you say that I won't eat people.
If you're a zombie.
Yeah.
But you'd still be dead for them.
Would I turn into a zombie if I
kill
myself?
I mean, it depends, because like, in The Walking Dead, like, in infection, like, everyone that dies turns into a zombie. So it's just like, if you get bit by a zombie, then you turn into a zombie.
Yeah, but if a zombie eats you, then you die.
Yeah, you turn into a zombie.
No, because if you eat it.
No, but... Well, it depends how much of a zombie they leave.
Some toes, you need zombie toes.
It could just be like the upper half, you just crawl everywhere. Like cod zombie. And one of them. Who's most likely to skydive?
It's on my bucket list, I have to do it.
You don't have to, you might be dead.
No,
before.
I do, it's on my bucket list, I have to do it.
What if you die today?
I'll come back and haunt you, so.
Yeah.
I will, right, I'll be like a really annoying ghost. So like every time you close the door, I'll just open it, push it into the light. So I know.
Sleep with the light on?
I'll just
sleep. I can sleep with the light on.
I'll ignore you and I'll unplug everything all the time. I'll be an annoying ghost. You know how to deal with that for the rest of your life.
I just laugh, you just go and grip me, and you go up and go in to grab it and just don't grip it. Because I don't remember you.
You wouldn't know though, would you?
No, I wouldn't know, but
you can't
you'd
see
know.
Ghosts.
Yeah, but you'd know.
Oh, right.
Who's most likely to be hungry 24/7?
Fat's over it.
Yeah, I'm a fat me. Who's most likely to drop their new phone as soon as you walk out of the shop with it? No, because like, you know when you get an iPhone, it's in the case.
Yeah.
And then you pull it off and then you're just likely to listen to classical music.
I'm a classy lady.
Something like that. Who's most likely to give all their money to charity?
I'm nice.
I have no money to give. So
exactly.
Therefore, me giving all my money is giving me nothing, and I have nothing to give.
I volunteer now. I volunteered since like last year. So that's...
Yeah, we haven't given money to charity, are you? Can work with that.
Well, no, because...
Likely to be rich. Like we said before, you'd spend all your money on stupid stuff.
Not all of it. Well, I'm more likely to, but that doesn't mean I will. I've got all the time for
me. It would.
No, it wouldn't!
It would. Because I'll do something that I'll get into.
For what, YouTube? For your 56 subscribers?
It could go up to 56 million, you never know.
We'll see.
It's a goal. It can be important.
I
might miss, yeah. Just land on top 100.
Right, next.
Likely to be a Star Wars fan. Already am.
Oh.
I have a lightsaber over there.
Well, I've got a holographic poster.
Have you ever seen Star Wars?
Mm-hmm. Maybe.
So that's no. Also, I mean, I've seen Viking. I'm going to subtitle that if you can't hear that.
Do I get murdered?
Yeah.
Oh, I see. Well, I will get murdered for that one.
Okay. I'm going to subtitle that as well. Alright, you can
subtitle. Yeah, but I'm like a Christian girl. Slightly. It has the strangest tattoo. Wait, wrong one.
No, because if I get a tattoo, then it'll make sense.
Yeah, but it'll be strange because you don't make sense. Who is most likely to have the most tattoos?
I mean, it won't make sense.
I
don't make sense.
Who is most likely to be an undercover agent? No, I would expect it.
Well, you just said it don't make sense, so you know.
Who is most likely to have the coolest secret talent? What's your coolest secret talent?
Oh, I've got so many talents.
Come on. Secret talents.
Yeah, I've got so many that people don't know about.
I think we've both gone back into the truth. Can you touch your tongue? Your nose, your tongue?
No.
I can't.
Do it then. Okay, that's pretty cool.
Exactly.
I mean, I can get my thumb behind my neck.
That's not even that good. I can do that too. Can you look at
it? No.
Right, okay. Who is most likely to become a super villain?
No, everyone seems to think that if I turned evil, I'd be insane. Be like the Joker.
Right. Who is the most likely to be a serial killer? Who's most likely to be a wizard? Who's most likely to be a witch?
Okay. I'm a muggle.
Who was the most likely to be an escaped prisoner? Who was most likely to become an alcoholic?
Why would I be an alcoholic?
I feel like you will be.
I don't like alcohol.
Still drink it though.
No.
Yeah, you do.
Yeah, no.
Lies.
Well, my uncle Chris introduced me to gin. I don't mind gin.
Who is most likely to have a weird theme wedding? Who is most likely to work for NASA?
Neither.
I don't want to.
So I don't want to.
Who is most likely to die the weirdest death?
Oh, wow, how do you think I'd die?
Like, you like a challenge, like, you eat the most spicy chili or something, and then your hand blows off. Who's most likely to get their car keyed? That's my look, really. Who's most likely to murder a well-known celebrity? Yeah. Who is most likely to spend all their money on food?
Excuse me, I'm being called.
To get divorced multiple times. Who is most likely to die alone?
I'm not.
I know. Who is most likely to get married though? Here's my belly. It was so weird that they took off their Rex's wedding. I think we've...
Anyway, if you've enjoyed this video, please leave a like rating. Don't forget to subscribe.
Don't,
and we'll see you
subscribe.
In the next video.
Don't subscribe.
Bye.